put that membrane on there, so you got a little bit of a catching when we were cutting it. Normally I would take those off, but with hanging, I left them on there. But would you look at the smoke that Barrel House cooker put on there? These ribs are just lovely, lovely ribs. I think y'all could